It's the showstopper in the kitchen. The big flame cooking delicious food.
Everything cooked in Chinatown is in a wok. It's a super simple way to cook, and it's really, really healthy.
And for those wanting to recreate the experience in their own kitchen, well, then there's a woman they really need to meet.
I'm Tane Chen, and you're in the wok shop in San Francisco Chinatown.
Sure, the shop is packed floor to ceiling with everything you can imagine. But as the sign clearly states,
the wok shop,
there is one star in this store with a one-of-a-kind promoter.
Oh, gosh. Oh, I'm so glad you're into the wok shop. Walk this way. We have woks for all walks of life. Oh, you want me to walk with a wok? Walk into the wok shop. I want you to get a wok and walk away with it. And then walk and roll.
From the moment you meet Tane Chan,
it's small, it's easy to handle, and it's going to get super hot.
She's selling.
Heat up that wok quickly, and then stir fry.
Tane says Americans became interested in the wok during President Richard Nixon's trip to China in 1972.
They cooked a beautiful meal for President Nixon. 10-course dinner, all different textures, all different flavors. They did it in a wok, howling like that.
She started selling woks then.
They have that flame going.
And has been at it ever since.
Yeah, I've been here a long time.
How long have you been here?
55 years.
My goodness.
House Speaker Nancy Pelosi honored Tane with a certificate of congressional recognition. And online sales have made this tiny shop known around the world.
The woks from China, which are different.
But notoriety hasn't dulled Tane's passion.
Absolutely incredible.
For pushing this product.
It's a Chinese cooking pan that's very ingenious. Woks are for all walks of life. I'm serious.
What about a skillet?
No, cannot.
What about a pan?
No, it doesn't do the same job. Woks can do all that.
In her mind, the wok has no equal.
We stir fry, bake, deep fat frying, grill, smoking, steam, braising.
Is there something a wok can't do?
No. Don't try to get me on that. Woks for all walks of life. And affordable.
Tane Chan.
I am a wok lady. What else would I be?
A true Chinatown treasure.
Can we call you the wok lady?
Maybe they call me something else.
She talks the talk and walks the walk.
Yeah, you can call me wok lady. Wok lady.
And she sold me one. I've got one at my house, and so as soon as we have the thing seasoned, because that's the next step, you got to season the wok, we'll have to have everybody over.
Yes.
And do a little wok party. Wok this way.
We're on the way. Also, the number of puns in that story right there.
She's punny, isn't she?
You guys win the award between the two of you. No, that was really cute, though. Really cool.
Yeah, tonight we're going to take a look at some Chinese music and a woman who has really mastered the craft. That's coming up when Anna and I see you tonight at 7 o'clock over on the journey to Beijing. And then be sure to stay with us. 7:30, we've got the Olympic Zone. And don't forget, you can still catch Wheel of Fortune and Jeopardy at the regularly scheduled time on MeTV.